Welcome to the NatFL channel. Finding the best mentor for Tua Tagovailoa is key to the Dolphins' sustained success, as the future is bright but only if the quarterback continues to grow. Ryan Fitzpatrick is slated to become a free agent this offseason. Given that the veteran believes he could still be a starter, it seems likely he could leave Miami. But given that he was utilized as a proverbial closer for the Dolphins last season, that might actually be best for Tagovailoa and his development. The Dolphins must be looking for a veteran backup that Tagovailoa can learn from, but that won't represent any danger to the Alabama product's role in the offense. After all, garnering experience in those situations will only help him moving forward, especially if it shows the coaching staff is fully behind him. So who would be a good mentor for Tagovailoa? Well, the Dolphins have already taken one step correctly, hiring Charlie Fry as the quarterback's coach. Fry has a pre-existing relationship with Tua and can help mine the talent out of the young quarterback. On the roster, though, there are other options to put into the QB2 and mentorship role. The first name that comes to mind is Alex Smith. Saying he has seen it all would be an understatement. Smith has proven credibility and showed his ability to mentor a young player in Washington, specifically with Taylor Heinicke heading into the football team's playoff game. Of course, him signing in Miami is contingent upon him being willing to take on a backup role. Another option for the Dolphins could be Nick Foles. While he's still on the Bears roster, all of the buzz appears to point to him not being the starter, specifically if Chicago can add another high-upside quarterback this offseason. Thus, a move to Miami might suit the former Super Bowl MVP. Foles, at his best, displayed a lot of the valuable traits that Tagovailoa possesses. They are both incredibly accurate but not entirely risk-averse. They both throw with confidence and decisiveness into tight windows and play with high IQs. Tua getting to learn from a vet with similar traits would be hugely beneficial. No matter who the Dolphins bring in to back up Tua Tagovailoa, though, it needs to be them taking the opportunity to improve their man. They saw enough to use the number 5 pick on him and now must believe in him. Bring in a veteran backup quarterback to help him grow, improve the offensive line and pass-catching core, and the playoffs are in sight. This, of course, is all contingent upon the Dolphins retaining Tagovailoa throughout this offseason. But with the right improvements to bolster the young quarterback and with the Miami defense rolling ahead as a top 10 unit, the offense can catch up with Tua at the helm and turn the massive rebuilding project into a true success.